proceed with his surgery. So you can see, okay, this is all that was removed from the top that was done in the US. So, and it's not surprising that the man was abducted again. So we just proceed and then do a thorough resection and then we look for the test. Okay, so sit for me, let's go. This is proximal cystostomy catheter balloon. Okay. So that's the point of the entry. So we have failed urethral catheterization, so necessitating SPC from the peripheral stroke. So I think the failed catheterization might be due partly to the structure and because of the reobstruction. Okay, so I'm going to start my procedure. Hope for the best, hope for the best. Intravesical perfusion reaching up to this point. And we're taking care of it. Now the SPC, he had failed catheterization with a huge prostate, with huge median lobe, and huge lateral lobes, also prolapsing below the vero. You can see this is where the vero is. Okay, see where we have affected to. So this is the sphincter, so we have pulled. Is done. I will just evacuate the green shapes and we go. Thank you.
So, procedure is done. This is the sector chips. Thank you.